Of the over 600 species of venomous snakes on the planet, about 200 can cause real damage. The odds seem in your favor, but if you're still afraid of them, that's probably smart. The mere presence of snakes can be extremely intimidating because they have quite the reputation for being aggressive and attacking humans even when unprovoked. You definitely don't want to mess around with them. So you already know not to provoke them, but what do you do when you stumble across them in your backyard or on the street? You may not even have time to react to the situation. And you'll see in this video, many of these people didn't either. Welcome back to our channel. If you haven't already, make sure you hit the subscribe button and ring the bell so you're notified every time we upload a video. Today, we're gonna look at the top 10 biggest snakes in the world ever found. Number 10, the Burmese python, Florida. Practically anywhere you venture out into in Florida, you're bound to come across a swamp ecosystem, which is home to some very dangerous animals you definitely don't want to see while out on a nature hike. But these guys were definitely not out on a nature hike. These hunters in Florida captured an 18-foot-long Burmese python weighing 63.5 kilos. Sure, you see him holding the snake now, but we don't know what happened right after this picture was taken. Look at the size of that. I definitely don't want to have to catch anything like that. When the snake was found, it was pregnant and had 73 eggs inside of it. Though native to South Asia, the Burmese python is known to be quite the traveler. And by traveler, we mean they're an incredibly invasive species. They established a breeding population in the Everglades National Park and compete with the native wildlife for food, which consists of mammals, birds, and other reptiles. In their short time there, they managed to destroy the mammal population and threaten its biodiversity. They have no natural predator, so now the barriers to hunting them have been removed. Hunters can now kill Burmese pythons and any other invasive species on private lands all year without a permit or a hunting license. Burmese pythons are typically nocturnal rainforest dwellers and are quite the solitary type until mating season comes around. Number 9. Papuan python, Indonesia. 26-year-old Akbar from Indonesia was harvesting palm oil on his family farm, but didn't return home that night. An investigation was called when the neighbors reported they heard screams and struggling that night. A few hours later, they found a 30-foot Papuan python not far from the fields, just resting there. It looked like it had just had quite a large meal, and the authorities were concerned as they saw the shape of a boot bulging out of the snake's stomach. They cut the python open, and sure enough, Akbar's body rolled out. Human-animal encounters are quite common in Indonesia, as it contains Asia's largest expanse of rainforests. These forests are home to many wild animals, from tigers and rhinos to bats and, of course, snakes. As the trees in the forest get cut down, animals move further and further into human territory and increase the rates of these tragic incidents. Number 8. Yellow anaconda in Altamira Caves, Brazil. Some workers in a construction site were conducting a controlled explosion in the Altamira Caves in Brazil. After the explosion, they found a 33-foot yellow anaconda laying in the debris. It weighed around 400 kilograms and was 16 inches in diameter. The workers chained it to a crane and lifted it out of the rubble, which doesn't sound like the smartest thing to do with a snake that can literally choke you to death. Yellow anacondas are actually native to the South American region. It is one of the largest snakes in the world, and they are non-venomous, but that doesn't make it any less deadly. Yellow anacondas are constrictors, which mean they coil around their prey and hold them tight until the prey suffocates to death. They don't always go the suffocation route though. They are great swimmers and sometimes attack prey from water so their victims drown rather than suffocate. They'll eat anything they can catch, really. Fish, amphibians, capybara, and even other snakes. The construction workers in Altamira were in actual danger because a snake this size could definitely unhinge its jaw enough to eat a man. And that would have kept this guy going for weeks without another meal. Number 7. African rock python, New Brunswick, Canada. African rock pythons can be very ill-tempered, so you definitely don't want to try to keep them captive. But of course, there's always some that do. This particular python was caught and kept in an enclosed space in an apartment in New Brunswick, Canada. The 20-foot snake managed to escape its glass cage by climbing up to the ceiling and crawling through the air vents, right on top of two boys, Noah, aged 4, and Connor, who was going to turn 7. The snake came crashing down from the ceiling, and the boys were found dead the next morning. When found, the snake was still with the boys. African rock pythons are native to sub-Saharan Africa, and like all pythons, they're constrictors. So what are they doing all the way in Canada? Well, like the Burmese python, it is quite an invasive species. They have been discovered in places as far as the Florida swamp, which is already overrun by the Burmese pythons, so the African rock pythons didn't make the situation any better. According to one scientist, these snakes are so mean, they come out of their eggs striking. And this definitely isn't the only incident. A 10-year-old boy in Africa was reportedly killed and swallowed in 2002, and a 3-year-old boy was strangled in Centralia, Illinois in 1999. There might be many more that weren't reported. We just have no way of knowing. Number 6. Indian Python, Penang Island. Another one in a construction site. In Penang Island, Malaysia, a 20-foot Indian python was found by some workers constructing a flyover in Paya Terubang, a tourist haven on the island. When they spotted it, it took around a half hour just to trap the snake. It seems this crew has come across many snakes during their construction work, but this one is by far the biggest they've ever found. They fed the snake some meats and mice and gave it water, then let the snake go shortly after. Sadly, it died 3 days later, after giving birth. It's abnormal for snakes to die after giving birth, so an investigation was called. Uncovered security footage found that one of the workers kept kicking the snake. Researchers say that this could have caused some internal injuries, which led to its death. Number 5. Reticulated Python, Kansas City. Ever been to the theater where their act features a real-life snake? Meet Medusa, the 25.2-foot-long, 348-pound reticulated python, who is the showstopper of the Full Moon production in Kansas City. Reticulated pythons are native to South and Southeast Asia, but they are excellent swimmers and have managed to colonize small islands within its range. This one in particular went much further. Medusa was discovered in Kansas City, Missouri, and officials estimated the age of the python to be around 10 years old. She was adopted by a theater company, making her the longest snake in captivity in the world. She consumes rabbits, deer, and hogs once every 2 weeks, and can manage a good 40 pounds in just one sitting. Number 4. Boa constrictor, Red Lobster, North Carolina. As if Red Lobster wasn't exciting enough already, the chain employees in North Carolina found a 22-foot-long boa constrictor in the woods behind their restaurant. Officials said it couldn't have been free for very long, or it wouldn't have survived. They're famously a staple of private collections and public displays, meaning they are well taken care of all the time and may not have had an easy time out in the wild by themselves. When the officials came to take it away, it wasn't aggressive, but it was understandably trying to get away from them. Number 3. Diamondback Rattlesnake, Florida. Think Florida has enough reptiles? The reptiles certainly don't think so. The diamondback rattlesnake, or Texas diamondback as it's also called, is a venomous rattlesnake species, commonly the leading cause of the most snake bites in these regions. They stand their ground when confronted and rattle to warn aggressors. And if that doesn't work, they strike. We would tell you to avoid them while you're out for a walk, but in Florida, there's really no avoiding a random reptile just sunbathing in the street. In July 2017, Kathy Terry caught a diamondback rattlesnake on her camera in Florida. She said the creature was long enough to take up to 3/4 of the width of a 2-lane road. If she hadn't spotted the snake before stepping out of her caravan, she might have stepped on it. She shared this photo as a caution to the other residents to be careful when walking about, or even when gardening in their homes. Good thing, too, because the venom of the diamondback snake is a potent hemotoxin that kills red blood cells and causes tissue damage. It can be fatal to humans if not treated immediately. Number 2. Scrub Python, Queensland, Australia. If there's one thing Australia is famous for, it's having the most dangerous and bizarre animal life. Gigantic spiders the size of your face, snakes the length of a whole room. I can't think of anyone brave enough to move there. This scrub python was found in a rainforest natural park in Queensland, Australia. Scrub pythons typically grow to be 25 feet long, but that's quite rare. A 16-foot-long snake of this species is considered large and still rare in the rainforest area where it was found. Two rainforest keepers were driving along and saw what they thought was a fallen tree branch. When they approached it, they found that it was a python. They moved closer still for pictures, which is so bizarre. If I saw something as big as a branch and it started to move around, you'd never see me in the area again. But before we look at number 1, make sure you hit the like button if you're enjoying the video. And at number 1, the Congo giant snake. Mythologies and stories surrounding snakes are incredibly common in South America, Asia, and Africa, they tend to be quite vague and have questionable testimonies. But this particular incident had more proof than anyone was ready for. Colonel Remy Van Lierde was a Belgian pilot who served in the Second World War as an Air Force pilot. In 1959, he commanded the airbase at Kamina in Congo, and while returning from a mission by helicopter, he saw a giant Congo snake emerging from a hole. When he found this, he turned around and slightly dove to get a closer look and allow the other person on board to take a few photos. As he did so, the snake rose up to about 10 feet, looking ready to strike if they got any closer. He described the snake as being close to 50 feet in length, making it the largest snake ever reported. He can be counted on as a reliable eyewitness, and many of the researchers and scientists who analyzed the picture agree that it's real. And those are the top 10 biggest snakes ever found in the world. Which one was the most shocking of them all? Let us know in the comments. And after that, maybe go lock your windows and doors. You know, just in case. If you liked this video, make sure to like others over on our channel. So go check them out. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.